guys, it's Daisha and welcome back to my channel. Not much has been going on with like applying for colleges and like getting my stuff and like dual enrollment, getting my stuff ready for college and stuff like that. I still want to keep posting on YouTube because like I have a really fun time doing it. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a fall clothing haul. I have like a lot of stuff recently and I've just been like collecting it and I'm like, ooh, like I should do a haul because I have a whole bunch of clothes that I think you guys would want to see. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Okay guys, so the first thing that I want to show y'all is this like cropped cardigan. I know these are like super, super trendy right now and I was like, okay, like I really want one. It's kind of like a maroon color. It looks purple on camera, but it's more like maroon. It's really, really cute. It's from Abercrombie. Honestly, I think I paid like $12 for it. Oh, $10. Even better. 10 bucks. And the next thing I got, y'all are probably gonna think I'm like crazy, but my sister and I went to Walmart the other day. And like, if you need like good finds like for clothes, go to like the kids section, like especially the little boy section, because we found some stuff in there. So I'm like a size like small to medium, more on the medium side, and I got an double X in the boys, and it's like this the collared shirt. It still has a tag on it too. These collared shirts that are like super popular, so I'm thinking to like wear it with like a sweatshirt. You cannot beat that, so that's why I got this. Also got it in another color. Like, tell me that this does not remind you of Brandy. Sorry, I already cropped it, but it's really cute. Oh, that's so cute. It reminds me of Brandy Melville. Like, I'm pretty sure they have a top that has buttons down, but this just has it like the three at the top. Sorry, it's not buttoned. But again, I think this was like a little bit more. So this was like $4. But again, from Walmart, from the little boy section, go to Walmart for your basics. So the next thing I have is from Target. It's like this like light blue top. It's like a long sleeve. The sleeves are long. It's like this long sleeve like top and it kind of has like a V like raw like cut. I don't know how to describe it. Like slit in the middle. It gives it like a little bit of detail and I really like it because like on the bottom and on the sleeves, it's like a raw like cut and it's like, it's really cute. There's only $12. It's really cute. Okay, so the next thing I have is another basic. It's just like this cream like long sleeve t-shirt and it has like the like ridging ruffled sleeves. Again, this is from Walmart. This is actually from the girls section and this is a double X as well. I needed this for like for school and it's actually like really cute to like layer stuff with and it's just like a simple like cream shirt. Like, go to Walmart if you need your basics because this was like, it was on sale, so I think it was $3, but still super cheap. So the next thing I have, I'm like, oh, you can already see it, I'm like really excited for. I've never had these before and I've always wanted them because they're really expensive, but I got some Levi's. They are so super cute. I literally, just in case you think they're not real, I literally love them so much. And they have like rips. Well, actually it's just one rip and then they kind of like, they're like a straight leg, I want to say. They're the ribcage straight. So these come up like, oh my gosh, like to up here, like no joke. They're meant to go on your ribcage. And the quality is literally amazing. They don't stretch, 100% cotton. And I've worn them like a couple times and they're like probably like my favorite pants. From Marshall's for like $25 or something like that. Not only did I get one, I got two pairs. They are super, super cute. This one has two rips going down. And then it's like a raw like cut, like the distress. I love these because they're more of like a dark, you probably think they're the same. They're more of like a darker denim. This one's like darker than this one, as you can tell. But I felt like I needed a wedgie straight, so they do come a little bit lower than the rib cage, but they still come up pretty high. So the next thing I got is this like fuzzy button up like cardigan thing. I thought this was so cute, really trendy right now. This is like up close. It's from Abercrombie and it's so stinking cute. It's literally the softest thing I have in my closet. I think this was originally $68 and I paid like $12 or something like that, which they're having the 30% off deal right now, so check them out. This is a size small, I want to say, and it fits perfectly, so it's kind of like cropped a little bit, which is what I was looking for. It's a little bit tighter than that other cardigan I have, so really cute. Really glad I got this. I went to the mall and then I found it and I was like really happy because that's such a good deal. Okay, so this next sweater, it's like this like mock neck cropped really, really, really thick sweater in a gray color. Forgot my colors. I actually got this when I went thrifting. I love thrifting. Like, I think some of my other stuff are from being thrifted, but I've gone twice now, I want to say, and I found stuff every time, and it's literally so fun. This was a thick like turtleneck, and it was like super long. I actually cropped it. You can kind of tell. You can see the line. It's not perfectly straight, but I made it into like a mock neck type thing, so now it like comes here versus like up here, because like I have a small neck, so it looks weird. But like, I got this at the thrift store and it was like $3, so you can upcycle things. It's really fun. If y'all want to see a thrifting video, I can do that. So this next thing is also from a brand that I've never worn before, and this is actually, don't like hate me, like I know Brandy Melville is terrible, I know that the one size fits all thing is like a total scam, but I was looking for something to wear for my birthday and it was there and it was a decent price, so I was like, okay, let me just like get it. And I actually like, I'm not gonna wear it for my birthday, but I'm gonna keep it anyways because it's cute. But it's this skirt. I have no clue what this is called. Like, I know they are named after like people, but I have no clue what this is called. But it's basically like this like light blue, or whoops, white, but with light blue like little thingies on it. And it's a wrap skirt. I think it was like $25, which for me, for Brandy, I felt like that was like a decent price, and a decent price for a wrap skirt, so I just like got it. It's really cute. Okay, so the next thing I thrifted, super fun, I found this like the first time I was there, is this like corduroy zip up jacket. Literally so cute. Like, this is the color, it's kind of like maroon type of color, and just like buttons here, and then it has like a zip. I wish I had pockets, that's the one thing it's lacking, but like, this was like $4, I want to say, and it's literally like my favorite jacket. I'm super glad I found this because I feel like it can go with like so much stuff. Like, that's so fall, like maroon, very fall. Okay, so the next thing I got is this like cardigan. It's like this light purple cardigan. It's really pretty, and it like buttons. Yeah, it has like buttons down here. This is like more of like the color it looks like. Again, got this thrifted. This actually had like, I had to upcycle this because it actually had, I think it was on this side, some like bedazzled like stuff right here. Like, I was like, oh, that's so pretty, but if it didn't have like bedazzled, then, but then I was like, oh, like, let me take a chance on it. It was $3, so I was able to cut off all this stuff, and now it's like just this like pretty purple like cardigan. It honestly reminds me of something like Princess Polly would have, to be honest. Really, really cute. It probably makes more sense with it on. Probably looks weird, but it's really soft. It's thrifted, and I upcycled it. That's like the most fun part of thrifting, so I'm really happy I was able to do that. Another sweater, also thrifted. I'm so glad I was able to find this. It's like this black, oh, it looks so complicated when it's not on a person, but it's the same thing as like the purple one. It's just this black, like, well, it's a little bit different. The buttons go all the way down. But this is basically what it looks like. Maybe I should do a try-on haul. Yeah, this is basically what it looks like. Just buttons all the way down. It's just like black. I feel like these are like super trendy to wear like to wear like a tank top underneath, and then like a little sweater. And the last thing in this haul are these, you can't see them, are these shoes I found. I actually found both of these thrifting, so these are really cute. I don't know the name brand. Well, I can kind of see it, but I don't really know what it says. But basically, they're just like these black, like kind of Western, I guess you could say, boots. They kind of like have like a peep toe a little bit, I think. And then they're just studded on both sides with a little tiny heel. I think these are so stinking cute, like so fall. Like, I don't have any black boots like that. So when I saw them there for $5, I was like, oh yeah, well, like, look how cute these are. They're just like these little boots, and then they have like a little like cutout type thing, and then they have like a peep, that's not called a peep toe, like a pointed toe. I think I got a pretty good fall wardrobe going on, so super happy about that. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Comment down below your favorite store, like where's your favorite place to shop at. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you wanted to know, I got my sweatshirt from Chemical Threads. I probably talk about this in every single video. It is me and my sister's clothing brand, so you should check us out. I will leave the link to buy in my bio down there, so check us out down there. It's really affordable, So you should check us out. But thanks again, guys, for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.